I was so focused on the short term in terms of like either having a good year in the stock market or getting these tips and trades and making a little bit of money for my company and getting that applause. It was all sort of short term hits, a short term rush. When I should have been thinking about, okay, I'm 28, where do I want to be when I'm 40?